according to Patricia Osmus, which is a retail manager of a currently working at a Sprint store in Junction City, Kansas, cellular phone stores make at least $500,000 a year, some much more. I'm going to explain a little bit about how the stores make their money and show the need for another one in my area. I live in Blue Earth, and the only retail cellular phone store is Wireless World, located in Fairmont, Minnesota, which I was a part of the original staff at. I was there for about 2 years. Not only did I enjoy the job immensely, I made a lot of money. I was extremely good at it, and I soon had a very loyal customer base. I was known as Donna Verizon all over town. I would literally be in Walmart, people were like, "Donna Verizon, Donna Verizon." It was a little joke, but that's how I programmed myself in their phones. Since leaving, many of my customers have expressed that they miss me a great deal because the current staff is not friendly, they're not very helpful, and they have long waits. The only other choice for cellular phone service in that surrounding area is if you're going to go to Walmart. Now, they do have a great selection of different carriers, but their people are very untrained. Luckily if you can get the service activated, much less get your contacts transferred and learn how to use the device. They're pretty much, you're on your own if you go to Walmart. They also do not offer a lot of accessories for their phones. Some of their phones, they don't offer any accessories for. Their phones are very low end, and even the higher ones that you can get from there they take away certain applications, and they take away certain abilities when they sell them at a store like Walmart versus a store like Verizon. Which leads me to my next point, which is the income potential is what you make it. Although Glassdoor says that the average retail store manager makes around $50,465 a year, I know from personal experience that it is much, much more. When I interviewed with Gordon Probst, a district manager at Wireless World, for a position in another store, he had told me that the base salary for a manager is $70,000 plus bonuses and commissions. My first year as a sales rep at Ryerson Wireless World in Fairmont, I earned $54,000 plus a trip to Jamaica. The store not only made significant income from their upgrades and their new lines of service, they make a lot of money on accessory sales. A few months after I started there, I was asked to take over the ordering for the accessory sales, and I increased the sales by 75% in just a matter of months. I did this by not ordering a set amount of accessories for each phone. I studied which phones sold the most and ordered a lot of accessories for those phones, and then the phones that didn't sell very well, I just ordered a few for that. That increased the sales in two ways. Number one, we didn't have a lot of waste. And number two, when people are buying their phone, they're very excited and they buy more. They'll buy almost everything you put in front of their face most of the time. And accessories being the big one. And everybody wants a case for their phone, sometimes two or three cases for their phone. So it was pretty easy to sell them if they had them available the day the phone sold. In conclusion, I want to say that I would like to be a cell phone store owner because they need another one in that area to give Wireless World a little run for their money and a little competition. The income potential is immense, and I truly, truly enjoy that line of work. I found it very rewarding, and I found it very profitable. Thank you.